So, hello everyone, this is how to trade on a bad market. Let me check, I have close to 500 plus on this account, so let's see. The market is currently going up, I'll be going down. I will tell you the reason why I'm going down. Because, let's see something, you can see the market has never gone beyond or above this line. You can see that on there. So, I'm trading solemnly on observation. Going through under the market, when it gets to a certain height like this, it will go down and subsequently other red candles will come. So if this one end up being a red candle, other red candles will come in, and I also will be trading downward. So whenever you have a bad market, the only way to make profit is to trade only by observation. That is one of the best way to trade on a bad market. So that is one trade win for us. Now it has gone beyond this point. It shows that likely more green candles will appear because it has gotten beyond this. It's like this point is like a resistance point. It's gotten beyond this resistance point, and likely it may behave like this one. You can see when this one got above the resistance point, the next candle formed was a green candle. So I'll still be going up too. Recall that I'm just trading by observation how the market works. The market goes be above a certain resistance line, and likely one green candle may follow. After this green candle, I will not be trading. I will wait for more red candles to appear. Then instead of trading upward, I will be going downward. So let's hope that this one remains a green candle. I just hope so. And while I wait for that one, still be analyzing the market. You can see the market has been very, very rough all throughout the day. Very rough. All throughout the day, it has been very, very rough. You can see it came here. The market actually came up, went down, came up again, went down. You can see this is a green candle. This one is a green candle. Next to that means the other one forming will be a green candle. It's like a potential rise. Something like this likely may appear or may happen here. So let's wait and see. This is a green candle. I'm going up also. I'm going up once. Let's see how it will be. Then I think if it is a green candle, that will be one of that will be the last green candle for me before the market goes sideways. So I think sometimes you may spot trends like this. This may be a long green candle in most cases like this. So it happens like that sometimes. You still have to be optimistic and wait till the very last second and hope that the market goes in your favor on the very last second. As you can see there, I hope it goes in my favor. Yes, it went in my favor. That's a win for me also. Market is still going up. At a point like this, I may not want to enter the market again. I want to be very, very careful because the market can go against me. So I think I'll apply wisdom and wait very, very carefully. This is me making $6 in a few minutes.